Let's go.
Hello my friend, great to be here. Thank you for watching the channel. Today I have a little routine for you which consists of Navy SEAL burpees, forward lunges with your own body weight and pull-ups. And I did 5 rounds total, so we have 30 Navy SEAL burpees, we have 30 lunges and 8 pull-ups. And I thought about something while I edited the video. It wasn't a lot of editing, but while I prepared the video. And that is that things or training always seems really hard, really overwhelming until you realize it's not really that hard. And let me explain to you what I mean. I kind of mean that once you do something, once you find a way to take action, you actually notice that starting from there or going from there, things will get so much easier in a really reasonable, quick amount of time. And I want to give a huge shout out to one of my subscribers. His name is Sean.
Seven.
My brother, thank you very much for watching my channel, for your support. Also for, of course, checking in the comments. One of his comments really gave me huge pleasure. He said to me, of course, that he's watching my channel. This gives him inspiration to work out, to do things, to get active. And he lost quite some weight, you know, and he's really getting active. He used the four-count burpee to his advantage. And, you know, this guy, what he said here, I tried to put the comment on the screen if I find it. I remember exactly what he said there. It reminded me of the fact that you just need to find a way, you know. If the 6-count burpee, if the Navy SEAL burpees, if the 8-count burpees, if they are too hard for you for now, you know, do something else. Use the 4-count burpee or just do some jumping jacks. Take a walk around the block, ride on your bike, whatever it is, you know. I'm not even speaking in the burpee context here. It could be everything or anything. It doesn't really matter. And once you have done this step and once you have found something in this direction, you will realize that other exercises, they won't be so far away out of your reach anymore. For example, yes, the Navy SEAL burpee, doing pull-ups, dips, chin-ups, and so on and so forth, running 20 kilometers, you know. I swear to you, if I watch my videos back from like 2 years ago when I started the channel, or a bit more now, I think, my form was not great. I was really struggling because I was just getting started with this training style and I was not used to this. And what is really essential is that in order to get really good at a movement, to kind of advance to other variations, you need to do this movement a lot of times. You need to get in a lot of repetitions. You know, if you want to learn an instrument, you need to play hours and hours on this instrument in order to get better, in order to become more proficient. And it's exactly the same story here. You need to put in this work and you need to kind of understand how your body needs to move, how you need to use your legs together with your upper body, you know, how you need to kind of create this symbiosis. And that is what it's all about, I think. So honestly, keep this in mind, you know, things seem really overwhelming, but if you take it step by step, and if you don't think about the long road, which is miles long ahead, but you think about just a few meters which are in front of you, that is when you will really make some gains and when you will make progress, trust me, my friend. So I hope this kind of gives you something to think about. And if you're kind of struggling recently with working out maybe and you're watching this video, go for it, do something, you know, whatever it is. That is the secondary point.
21.
The primary point is, or the most important point is that you actually move and you get your body started again and you do something. So that being said, I let you with the training. Hope you enjoyed the session, try it out yourself. I did some pull-ups afterwards because I want to get a bit more pull-up volume. Again, here also, the pull-ups is a movement which I want to practice more regularly in order for me to get better, you know. I would say I'm quite good at it, but I'm not at all where I want to be with this movement. I want to become much better. I want to, in order to do muscle-ups, for example, this kind of stuff. So, yeah, hope you can take advantage of this routine. Let's train, my friend. Subscribe to the channel. Let me know down in the comments below what you are doing at the moment, where you are at, what are your training goals, and your goals in life, whatever. Just let's hear about yourself, my friend, and let's connect. Thank you very much and enjoy the routine. Hope to speak to you soon. Peace.
Twenty-six. 28. Six, seven, eight, nine, 20. One, two, three, four, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Four. Five. Six. Forty. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. 50. 52. 53. 55. 56. 57. 30. 6, 7, 8, 61. 52. 66. 67. 68. 69. 70. 72. 73. 74. 9. 80. 81. Eighty-two, 83, 84. Six. Seven. 88. 90. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Six, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nice. 4. Five. Six. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Fourteen. Fifteen. 16. 17. 18. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 27. Thirty. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Six. Eight. Nine. Sorry guys. Little break, trying not to vomit. Let's go. 11. Twelve. 13. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20.
Druże, to ja mało dzieci i ty wiemy, kim brudzi.
Three. 8. 9. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 4.